Okay, this is my Delta 3D printer, actually doing a live print. I had to stuff around with the firmware a fair bit. In the end, I put the Micromake version 2.4 firmware in, using the Arduino platform that allowed me to basically edit the Z-axis where required. Which solved my problem, because now it prints great. So, there we are. Alright. Cool.